Okay, my username's Charmel. Well, when I was in fourth grade, my friend nicknamed me Charmel with two A's. I can't explain why. I just asked him, if I had a nickname, what would you nickname me? I would call you Charmel. I was just random, and I asked him why. Why'd you call me Charmel? Because it rhymes with caramel. Yes. That was the extent of our fourth grade mind. My mom made me get an email address, and so I decided to call it Charmel at hotmail.com. I was like, oh, creative, look at that, my own little username. But that was already taken. So I'm like, what else can I put my username? And I'm like, well, I like math, so I'm going to put Charmel underscore, yeah. You guys probably all know my email, charmel_math@hotmail.com, because I'm cool like that. I'm legit. After a while, I noticed, whenever I logged in at that email, mistype it as Charmel every single time. Charmel_math@hotmail.com. Password entered. Username or password you entered is incorrect. Crap, I typed in Charmel. So when I went to make my next Charmel account, I spelled it with the extra A, because I can type it out easier. I didn't feel like making typos all the time. So my username became Charmel. I've been using Charmel for everything since then. And the reason why I'm Charmel3 on YouTube. I have a Charmel account. Actually, today I went back and looked at that account. Apparently, I deleted it. So the way YouTube works is when you delete an account, it's deleted. You can't access it anymore, but it's also still saved as previously been an account. So I can't go and recreate that account. Whenever I try and log in, it's like, nope, this was deleted. So it doesn't exist, but it can't ever exist again. Now, why YouTube would do that, I just don't know. And I had a Charmel 2 account also, and I think, I don't remember what happened that. Maybe I just don't remember my password. Because I logged in a few weeks ago, a Charmel 2, and it worked fine. So I'm like, whatever. I don't care. I'm already Charmel 3. So I made Charmel 3, so this is my third YouTube account. I had decided that if I could log back onto Charmel, I'd do that and switch all my videos over, but deleted. So I'm going to stick with Charmel 3 on YouTube, and all my fancy FL Studio videos will be on there, because I know you guys love FL Studio, so I have a line writer on there. I think a Guitar Hero one's supposed to be uploading right now, and hopefully, I'll be able to edit this and upload it. Video response to Sam's video. First video response ever. Thrust. I think that's it. I'm responding to your question of the day. How did you get your username? See, look at me. See me standing here awkwardly? I completely feel you, Sam. How the crap are you supposed to end the video? Like, what do you do? Do you just... Because, see, you always have creative endings. I don't think you do it on purpose. You just, like, explode, and then the video's over. So, whatever. See you next time, Sam. And you can't tell us to tell you about our usernames without explaining yours. So your question of the day is, how'd you get your username, Sam?